Hold up, nigga, what's your purpose? Tell me what you represent. I separate conjunctions, run on sentences like ampersands. I'm dropping jewels and knowledge. My composite is a helping and I'm flowing like a steady stream. It's sturdy as a Hoover Dam. And I don't think they understand it. I relate to man, no babies. Pop a pill, my eyes still with pro with thought for concentration. Put me on the stage with fashion lights. I'm under observation. Murder bees like people treat the page like it's an operation. Open up your mind without a few sedated medications. Long awaited meditation for my mental elevation. Peace of mind is fine, but by design it was of no relation. Corridor is mighty spacious. I've been feeling lonely lately. Kill him with a flow, but I better never seen it. Hit him with a side too wide to mean it. Heard a boy once that they all just fiending. Think you could do what I do, stop dreaming. Reach for the goddamn spot that nobody ever got to. The moment that you actually seen it. Believe in achieving the season. They go to bed and ask for the treason, but never for a reason. I don't even know the person that I am, and I've been searching, digging deep. It's obsolete, I'm absolutely incomplete. My spirit's been defeated by the demons that I do possess. I'm too depressed, I've been oppressed from pressure. I shall not progress. I must confess my head's a mess. I stress about my sanity. I sanctify my soul upon the pew for views of vanity. Just crucify my flesh and let my blood drip on the canopy. Then catalog a catacomb, I call it home and rest in peace. But mentally I've been deceived, depleted by my recreation. Moments of seclusion, my hateful thoughts have been procreated. And there's no illusion of confusion, I'ma die alone. So don't neglect the lessons offered by my introspective thoughts. The mind comes fury, it alert you to a holocaust. A future sent of death and definite daisies and daffodils. A vein of running for the road pedal just to make it real. With all these voices in my head encouraging my madness. Manifest the manuscript, it was magnetic and magnificent. My father told me I was quick, cause ain't nobody listening. But that nigga don't know me. When the last time that we really spoke? I'm wasting all my time with rhymes. Okay, alright, I get it, folks. And right before I take my life assistant, I propose a toast. Me in the Holy Ghost discussing issues that he only knows. But I'm so insecure, I never leave my room. I'm terrified that if I go outside it, all my fears will soon be verified. And I'm stunning my mental growth. I'm emotionally paralyzed. I live inside a paradigm. I wanna die. Is that a crime? I find that people never care unless the problem's beneficial. Cut my wrist, I'm tearing tendons and vital vascular tissue. But I realize that if I die today, no one would miss me. Tell the coroner to throw my corpse inside the shadow ditches. I've been living like a loner. I just pray the Lord forgive me. I feel death is beautiful. Do you think that's unusual?